The National Enquirer is up for sale as the 92-year-old tabloid, known for its sensational headlines, feels the heat from its own scandals. Owner American Media Inc., or AMI, said in a statement Wednesday it is looking at strategic options for the weekly paper, as well as for the Globe and the National Examiner brands. AMI is led by David Pecker, who has described himself as a personal friend of President Trump. Their close ties came under scrutiny last year when AMI admitted it made a $150,000 hush money payment to a former Playboy model to prevent her from going public ahead of the 2016 election with claims that she had an affair with Trump. The incident involved a practice called catch and kill, in which the tabloid bought rights to a story but never published the potentially damaging information. More recently, the National Enquirer has been embroiled in a battle with the world's richest man, Jeff Bezos, also the owner of The Washington Post. The Amazon CEO has accused the publication of trying to blackmail him with the threat of publishing intimate photos of his affair with former television anchor Lauren Sanchez. Now, as AMI shifts its focus away from glossy tabloids, it's still holding on to a slew of popular titles in its portfolio, like Us Weekly, In Touch, and Men's Journal, among others.